Last time on Star Trek The Next Generation.
The distortion field is fluctuating.
All main systems just went down. Power levels are dropping rapidly.
Red alert!
There's an energy buildup in the distortion field.
Shields up. Evasive maneuver.
Shields inoperative.
The helm's not responding.
The vessel is on a collision course. Impact in 36 seconds.
Hail him. We are receiving no...
Shit.
Suggestions?
Decompress main shuttle bay. The explosive reaction may kick us out of the way.
Captain, I suggest we use the tractor beam to alter the other ship's trajectory.
Mr. Walt, make it so. Engaging tractor beam.
Shit.
Damage report!
Casualty reports coming in from all over the ship!
Starboard nacelle sustained a direct impact, venting drive plasma.
Initiating emergency core shutdown!
Inertial damper's failing. We're losing attitude control.
The core shutdown was unsuccessful. We are losing antimatter containment.
We've got to eject the engine core!
Ejection systems are offline. Core breach is imminent.
All hands, abandon ship! Repeat, all hands, abandon!